rematch. These two teams met last Thursday. The Bunnies lost that one. They also lose tonight. Logan Wilson, the putback. Westside would lead 27-8 after the first quarter. Another dominant showing by the Warriors. Payson Gillespie. Look out below. Westside cruises. They'll face Elkhorn South in the quarters.